Hello friends, welcome to Online Study for You. This is Pratik Srivastava here and today I am going to discuss about TCS NQT exams 2020. So this exam is for the student, those who are going to graduate in 2020. And this is a golden opportunity for all the student who has a dream in joining a multinational company like TCS, right? Okay, I am repeating again, this exam is for the student, those who are going to graduate in 2020, right? Okay, now you can see the link here. So by opening this link, you have to register. This links will be provided in the descriptions as well, right? Okay, now you can see here the registration has been already started from 7th of June and the registrations will end on 10th of July 2019 and the hall ticket will be issued on 15th of July and the online test will be conducted on 28th of July and the interviews will be 25th of July onwards, right? Okay, so now you can see here the register now button is there. If you click it, then it will take you to the registration page and there you can new candidates, you can register here by clicking on here. So information technology means you can click on that and then it will again take you to the next screen. If you click it here, then it will take you to the next screen and then you have to register by providing your name, date of birth, gender, email ID, mobile number, institute name, qualifications, year of passings and the center where you test, you want to give the test and then password and followed by some answer security questions and then you will be completing the registration process, right? Okay, now if we'll talk about the syllabus, then you can see here the assessment details. So the test pattern for TCS national qualifier test, so there will be English will be there, number of questions will be 15 and the times will be, time allotted will be 10 minutes, right? Okay, in English we'll have closed test and article. I have already made one video for a study plan of TCS. You can see here, you can open Online Study for You channel and then if you'll click on videos and if you scroll down, then you can see TCS NQT study plan, right? Okay, you can see here TCS NQT study plan. So if you'll open this, then the plan is here, how you have to study, from where you have to study. So all those plans will be available here, right? Okay, now let's go back. So English 15 questions will be there and 10 minutes will be there, right? Okay, quantitative aptitude 15 questions and 30 minutes will be there and then programming logic 10 questions will be there and the time allotted will be 20 minutes, right? Okay, and then coding will be there, one problem statement and the time allotted will be 30 minutes. So the total time allotted will be 90 minutes and this TCS NQT 2020 exams is little bit different from the TCS NQT 2019 because the number of questions is varying and the time also is varying from 19 to 20. So number of questions in 2019 TCS NQT is 10 whereas in 20 it is 15, right? Okay, now if we'll see about the eligibility, then for the qualification, full-time graduate, BE, BTech, ME, MTech, MSc and MCA and the year of passing will be 2020, right? Okay, this you have to be taken care, right? Okay, now eligible stream. So all engineering stream students can apply for this, right? Okay, now the eligible streams from MSc, computer science and information technology and related streams, right? Okay, percentage criteria 60% throughout academic, right? Okay, that means 10th, 12th, UG, diploma and PG in all you have to score 60% or you would have already scored 60%, right? Okay, and backlog, so there should not be one active backlog at the time of appearing for the exam. So suppose your exam is on you can see the dates here, your exam is on 20th of July, so till then you should have only one active backlogs, right? Okay, and the overall gap in academic career not to exceed 2 years, so the gap should not exceed 2 years in the academic career, right? Okay, now there will be frequently asked questions, many students will have many questions. So you can see here what is the date of online test, what are the interview schedule, so all those questions whatever is there in your mind will be here, frequently asked questions, and you will get the answers from here. If at all you are not able to get answers of some of the questions, then what you can do, you can put your doubts in the comment sections and I will reply over there. But you can see when you will get the result of, you know, NQT, do I have to incur any cost to appear? So all those questions, you know, will be available in the only one link and that link will be provided in the descriptions, right? Okay, so I hope I have explained and I have discussed about the TCS NQT exams and for the preparation, the study plan is here and then there is Online Study for You YouTube channel is there where all previous years videos will be available. So there you can go, you can watch out the videos of Quant and English and then you can make your preparation successful, right? Okay, so thanks a lot for watching the video.